The LapBand system surgery is performed laparoscopically using small incisions and long shafted instruments. The LapBand is inserted through one of the incisions and is wrapped around the stomach. This creates a small upper pouch and a narrowed outlet between the new upper pouch and lower stomach. The LapBand system is connected to an access port, which is fixed to the muscle wall under the skin. This port is used to adjust the diameter of the band. Using a fine needle, saline solution can be injected or removed from the band. As saline inflates the inner surface of the LapBand, the stomach outlet becomes smaller. This helps reduce the amount of food you eat and makes you feel full sooner.